I mean, Home Depot's doubly challenged. One is the Sears initiative, and I don't even think that's more psychological. That's Sears Kenmore tying up with Amazon to deliver an Alexa-built washing machine and dryer. What I really think is far more important is that on the Sherwin-Williams call, they talked about a decline in do-it-yourself. And so if you have both the challenge of Sears and the decline in do-it-yourself from the largest paint company, then you're going to be considered guilty till proven innocent, not unlike Costco. Whose stock is still trying to stabilize after the fabled purchase of Whole Foods by Amazon.